beautiful out, honey. It's so beautiful. Almost as beautiful as you, babe. Just get the hair out of your eyes. Did you ever think we'd be able to go on vacation? Finally, just to get away from all the noise and people and just to escape with you, babe. I love escaping with you. You know that. Oh, God, don't you feel good to be here with me? And now I feel good to be here with you. I'm glad. Oh, so nice. I could go for one of those massages, you know? Wouldn't that be so nice? Good. Maybe we can get a massage together. Or, I mean, of course we can massage each other. Maybe later. Or, I mean, if you're really feeling frisky. Yeah, I know. And all that tension in my back. Baby, I'm just happy to be here with you. You make my world complete. You know that? I was thinking, what do you want to do for the rest of the week? Because being here completely secluded, all alone together, we could do anything you wanted to do. I can pretend to be anything you want. Didn't you say you... I, you know, silly, but... I thought you had this... thing... for... I don't know. A mad doctor? Is that what it is? You had a thing for that, didn't you? I know what you're interested in, babe. You just wanna be weak and helpless. Is that right? You just wanna relinquish all of your control so you don't have to worry about anything. I know how you feel, because, well, we're the same, you know. We've always been the same. Just wanting to give up all the control so we don't have to worry and we don't have all this anxiety. But baby, I don't want you to worry about anything. Not when you're with me, honey. I want you to feel good. In every way. How are you feeling right now? Intimate together. I love that we could be so intimate. Feelings with each other, something so captivating about looking into your eyes and telling you how much I want you constantly, even if you want to be the one that's relinquishing control. You like that, don't you? Is that what you like, baby? You can be honest. It's not like I'm gonna tell anybody. It's our little secret. I like our secrets. Especially the dirty ones. You know, you're driving me crazy, right? And it's the best feeling in the world. I love going crazy over you. All the time. You would think I've had enough with all that we've already done for this vacation, but I've said it before. I'll never ever have enough of you. I'll take every bit that you give me and more. All the time. I was thinking, maybe we can go skinny dipping. Would you like that, babe? Seeing how we're completely secluded and all alone out here. It's nothing for us just to be close together in the warm water. Our bodies so close. Our skin touching, our hands holding. It's moments like these that I wish would never go away and stay forever. Just looking into your eyes and holding your hands, so precious. That's the best part, you know. That and you know. How my mind thinks. You know me better than anyone, don't you, babe? My heart is racing. How do you do that to me? How does all of a sudden my heart just wants to jump out of my chest? All you had to do was just give me that one look. I'm in paradise. That's all you have to do. Completely melted. Even just the sound of your voice. Oh, it warms and soothes my soul so much. Ah, so nice to be here with you. Enjoy the peace. And enjoy our passion. 'Cause you are my passion. I would sacrifice anything for you. You know that, babe. I know you. Me to take control. You do? Okay. Just relax. I'm here, honey. I'm not going anywhere. So, I really don't think anybody. You think we could go in the water for just a little bit? It'll be our little secret. You know how much I love to feel the water around me. We can hold each other and feel our bodies bounce with the waves. shy. I know you're not shy. Come on, baby. Feel it. Set yourself free. Yes. Those two. Come on. No, I'm not gonna take all mine off and let you just leave yours on. That's not fair. Okay. You ready? I'm glad you're in here with me. That was fun. Hell, you're all wet, aren't you? Yes, you're all wet. I'm so sorry. Not really. I'm not sorry, and you know it. Oh, so refreshing. So good. You don't mind being wet with me, do you? It's okay. I'm happy that I was able to be wet with you. And so close. Yeah. My hair wet. Everything else. Salt water does you good, you know. It makes your whole body feel more. Just feel more. Therapeutic. I can think of a few more things that are therapeutic, you know. I can think of many things that are very therapeutic. If you're interested. Yeah, babe. Of course. Of course, whatever you want. I mean, really? You know I'll give you anything you want. I always will, anything you want. I'm at your beck and call. You're my most intense desire in life. I know, I'm coming off a little strong, aren't I? Maybe it's the fact that we're finally on a vacation together, away from the chaos. And I feel closer to you than I've ever felt in my life, just because there's no distractions. Constant distractions. You're the only distraction I want. My love. That's all I want. Well, that's not all I want. I'll settle for what I get. The most perfect, delicious, salty sweetness on the planet. Yeah, babe. That's you. I could just... You might want to be prepared. Prepared for what I'm gonna do to you. Yeah, you. I'm good. completely wet, so I'm perfectly ready for you in any capacity. You just sit down, sit back, and relax. I'll take good care of you again and again and again. Anything you want. You can just let your imagination run completely wild. That's what I'm doing right now. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Oh, you think I'm a mess. And normally a towel and clean myself up. But I like being a mess for you. You're so delicious and salty. Delicious and salty. Just the way I like it. Just the way I want it. This feels great. Us, we feel great. Especially here. Especially now. Because of all the things we've done. And all the things we want. My breath away. You always have. You always have.